Hi to everyone. My name is Neha Swaroop. Thanks for giving me golden opportunity to introduce myself. And my graduation is BSc Microbiology final year from Telangana Social Welfare Residential Degree College for Women at Nagarkurnool branch. Now I would like to explain about the coronavirus. This coronavirus is also called as COVID-19. In recent decades, several new diseases have emerged in different geographical areas. In that, the coronavirus is also a new disease. And this coronavirus have emerged in Wuhan city on 2019, December 12 in China. This coronavirus belongs to the family Coronavirinae, and the subfamily is Coronavirinae. This is the introduction about their families. And this corona contains genetic material is RNA positive sense, and it contains single stranded RNA, and this coronavirus does not multiply by their own self. For that reason, it depends on the host cell. By utilizing the host cell, it can multiply, and this coronavirus spread very easily in the society. In global public health, mostly it affects the humans and animals. And this coronavirus shows few kind of symptoms. They are common cold, headache, fever, and throat pain, fatal illness, and lack of oxygen, and etc. These are the main symptoms for the coronavirus. By utilizing the symptoms only, we can identify the coronavirus. And this can spread very easily in the society. For that reason, we have to maintain and we have to take care about few precautions. They are, we have to wear mask regularly and properly, and have to sanitize our hands properly and regularly and time to time, and have to maintain 6 feet distance between each persons in the society, and have to take proper food and healthy food regularly and time to time, and drink hot water continuously. And these are the main precautions for the coronavirus to stop. And thank you. This is the main introduction about the coronavirus. Thank you to everyone.